Coastal High School is the only school in the Erongo region that offers vocational training. The school provides various courses such as home economics, woodwork, and diesel mechanic, among others.
If we have companies out there that would love to support the school, please do so. We're in need of much valuable equipment to teach our learners. And parents, please support. Make sure that our learners do have the necessary overalls, that they come to school prepared.
To remedy the situation, CNUC Rossing Uranium donated the vehicle.
This vehicle has served CNNC Rossing Uranium for many good years. And on behalf of the Rossing management team and all the employees, I wish the motor mechanics learners and other learners and teachers all the best for the year.
This is what some of the learners have to say.
Firstly, I would like just love to go through the engine block. That is one of the main things I would really love to do, because usually we just look through the books. We didn't have anything to work on.
First of all, I wanted to say that we never really had a chance to like strip a real engine, a working engine, and I would really like to know more about an engine and go more deeper and learn more stuff about the car.
The principal emphasized the need to have partnerships between the government and the industries to ensure a great future for the learners. Stefan Uirab, NPC News, Swakopmund.